Toni Kroos. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Darting infield now. He's got his shot off now. Oh, fantastic goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Good luck here again by the replay of the goal. Well, into a quite a dangerous position now. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Toni Kroos. Benzema! It's a goal!
Way out of the goalkeeper's reach, right up into the top corner.
Took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
He should have done better.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Here come Chelsea with some bright attacking play. They've opened them up here. Oh,
well, just when the fans seem to be giving up, Alex Hunter hasn't given up. He's got a goal and maybe got his team back in with a sniff of something from this game.
Yeah, I think so. It might have changed things and given them a glint of light in this match, a match that looked beyond them at one stage.
Great quality in that Chelsea goal.
Well, sometimes as a defender you need a bit of luck, but they didn't get it there and it fell at the feet of the man on the spot.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Chelsea.
And Herrera.
Alex Hunter.
Antonio Valencia. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. In quickly. Azpilicueta. Eden Hazard. Fantastic credit to Alex Hunter, who's got his team really back in it. And certainly not distracted by all these rumours.
Well, that's the potential, that's the talent that Real Madrid are supposedly looking at. Look at him down there. I mean, it speaks volumes for the boy's character.
Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
And it's taken. Ronaldo! And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match, we'll see. Well, a goal for Real Madrid.
I know they work hard on these set pieces, and that corner was perfect.
And here is another angle on that goal.
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is he...
And that's a corner for Manchester United.
Here comes the corner.
They can't get it away. Corner again.
Alan, what have you made of Lukaku, who's too hot to handle at the moment for the opposition?
He is. He's managed to cut.
Rashford! And a goal!
Successful set piece, defence didn't deal with it, and a goal from the corner.
Well, I think there's been a bit of practice gone into this corner because they all knew what they were doing. And boy, did it come off.
Could be dangerous. And out
wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very... Pogba!
Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. And they're good value for this advantage at the moment. But if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score. Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted.
...have been able to cut out the pass.
And now the shot! Oh, what a game! They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. From the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved.